Hey YouTube, it's Mitch at iPhoneCaptain.com. Today we're going to be doing the best tweaks of the week. We do these every Sunday in collaboration with modmy.com, so be sure and go over and check those guys out. The first one I'm going to be sharing with you here is called Photosize. Have you ever needed to know how large your photo was? I know I have many times needed to email photographs and have gone over the amount allotted for images allowed to email at one time or whatever. Well, now using this tweak called Photosize, you can open your photos up and simply just choose an album. And inside there, once you're inside the album, then you just hit the select button up there at the top like you just saw me do. And you just select which photo you want to know the size of, and it puts a little check mark on it. And you see up the top, it says one item, 3.1 megabytes. So that tells you how large that one photograph is. If you want to know how much space or how much more than one photo takes up, then you can just check off several of them together, and it keeps adding them up right across the top up there for you and giving you the output just as quickly as you can touch the screen. That's called Photosize, and it's free in Big Boss. The next one is called Echo, and it's free also. This one allows you to change the actual sounds on your device. And you see, if we go into the settings here, you see we have a long list of different sounds that our device has already on it. And if you wanted to change the lock sound, then you could select lock sound and then come in here and we'll say drag. So now whenever I lock, you see we'll get the drag sound. And there's a lot of different ones that you can change. That's going to be left totally up to you. I'm going to go back and choose none for that one. And that is called Echo, and it is free. The next one is called PullPull Bulletin, and it's free also. And what it does is it allows you to clear all your notifications at one time by pulling up or down in the notification area. So if we pull our notifications down, and if I pull down and release, it gets rid of all of our notifications that fast, simple, and easy. And you can do the same thing by pulling up, but we don't have any more notifications. That's called Pull Bulletin. The next one is called GroupMe. This is 99 cents in Big Boss. And what this one does is it allows you to categorize your messages into group or single messages. And what I mean by that, you see now at the bottom down here, all of the texts that we've received that are from one person alone will be under the messages category. And all of the group messages that we receive will be under the group message category. So if you use the group message feature a whole lot, this is going to be something that you'll really enjoy. Last but not least is called AspectsUS, and it's 99 cents also. This is a music tweak. So if we open our music app up, our folder, app, whatever, and we go in here to now play, and you see we got Michael Jackson. I'm going to turn this on, but I'm actually going to turn it way down where you can't hear it because I don't want to get a strike. Sorry. And as you can see, I didn't turn it down on the actual computer. So we'll try this again. I hope this is working. So what it does, it allows you to put your music controls and some music features in your reachability section. So if we double tap, you see now we have music controls, song title, volume, and everything up there in our reachability section. And all I had to do was double tap my touch ID to get that to drop down in order to enable that. That's called AspectsUS, and it's 99 cents. That's five for this week, guys. hit that thumbs up if you enjoyed them. Let us know what you think in the comments. If we missed one you think we should have included, please be sure and share it below. As always, if you're not a subscriber, please hit that subscribe button and keep coming back.